Let's take a look at this white fungus. This is edible white fungus. It's from urban platter. White fungus is an edible medicinal mushroom with a gelatinous texture and a coral shape, commonly grows in Asia and has been used in traditional Chinese medicine for years. Vegetarian product. Costs around 500 rupees or $8 or so. 16 grams is around 200 calories. This is made in Mumbai, India. So let's see how it looks. It's really hard. You need to soak this to cook it. That's how the bottom looks. You cut this piece off and then use it. That's how the mushroom looks. It has this weird texture to it. That's after cooking it for more than 45 minutes. I couldn't find any easy recipes online, so I soaked it for 1 hour and boiled it for 45 minutes in sugar syrup. Made it into a dessert. So let's taste it. After cooking it for 45 minutes, it's still quite crunchy. It has no flavor of its own. You eat it more for the texture. It absorbs the flavored sugar syrup really well. This could give such a nice texture to so many dishes. Very interesting vegetable. Quite nice. Check it out.